A new poll out of North Carolina continues to show incumbent Democratic Senator Kay Hagan with a lead over Republican challenger Thom Tillis. A new public policy polling poll released Tuesday shows Hagan with a 42% to 38% lead over Tillis. However, Libertarian candidate Sean Haw continues his strong campaign, commanding 8% of the vote. A majority of Haw supporters say they'd support Tillis if they were to choose between the two major party candidates, and the poll found with Haw supporters, Hagan leads Tillis 43-42. Despite these new poll numbers, little has changed in this race. Voters are still split on two unpopular candidates. However, Hagan has held the lead in public policy polling polls for the past 6 months.